One day, I was just minding my own business, and this girl walked up and said she was gonna hit me with a fish. And I said, you better not hit me with a fish. And she said, well, I'm gonna. And I thought to myself, I said, you know what? I've been hit by candy bars and rocks and pieces of brick and moving cars and chickens and all kinds of things people have just for some reason chosen to throw at me. And I just thought to myself, you know what? Go ahead and hit me with a fish. And so I said, go ahead, hit me with a fish. I do not care. It will not hurt. So you know what she did? She hit me with that fish, and it did not feel good at all. No, it did not. Thank you very much, sir. I will not do that again. But you can hit me with money.